Well, it's hilarious.
And it's really moving.
There's so much fun.
It's one of those places where you don't have to specifically live in New York City or in any specific city to relate to it. It's like universal.
It's one of these really special pieces that is unbelievably hilarious and also very, very deep, layered, existential.
The tragedy and the comedy are mixed together in the most delightful, unexpected blend. And I think it's what really makes the play very...
You've been into a sub shop of some sort. You've probably worked sometime in your life at some kind of fast food chain or something. And everybody has something in the play they can relate to.
I love that it takes one setting and a few characters, and in the specificity of their own stories and in the high stakes of making sandwiches, the entire journey of humanity essentially is visited within this one little deserted subway shop.
It just makes me smile at this point.